team. Bella right now dominating Paige. Momentarily,
that spoke too soon.
Listen, and Paige has accomplished a lot in her young career. Two-time Divas champion. Won the title the night after WrestleMania a couple of years ago. And this is Charlotte now, legal. A nice double team with Paige and another kip up.
And they are getting back on track.
They're on the same page. They are going to be dangerous, Byron. Ooh!
You talk about brands. Divas Championship in the camp of Team PCB. If they're aligned, yeah, you're right.
Oh, Charlotte now.
This has been the strength of the Bellas. They have been the only group that has been completely on the same page.
Oh, Team Bat has as well. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out. At two.
We've seen a few cracks in Team Bat occasionally about all this we want Sasha chance.
Yeah, but that's been a lot of that has been caused by Brie Bella as well. And look at double team. Bella's even showing unity with matching ring gear tonight. WWE fans in San Diego tonight want Becky Lynch. Kicks look familiar.
Yes, they do. Charlotte right now wish that Brie hadn't picked up something from her husband, Daniel.
Oh, Miss Wiley, Charlotte from behind. Oh, man, what a move. Brie could be out.
Here's the opening, for Charlotte.
Back of Brie's neck, kind of like on the knee of Charlotte.
Yeah, Charlotte was going for something as she slipped. Got a rude awakening.
Almost there, almost there.
Just enough to get it.
Here comes the self-proclaimed last kicker, Becky Lynch. This Becky's a fireball.
It's like a walking adrenaline rush.
Yeah, she's 100% full speed ahead all time. Ooh. Is it enough here? Breaking it up is Brie. Charlotte with a spear. Alicia with a boot. Now Becky sends Alicia flying.
Can barely keep up with all this.
Nikki taking everybody out. Becky Lynch looking to steal one here. Rolling her over, kick out. And Nikki with it. What a wicked forearm.
Might be the beginning of the end for Becky Lynch.
It certainly looks like it.
The rat attack. Team Bella with the win.
Here are your winners, Team Bella.
And now, oh my God, not to Becky.
Now what happened to proving yourself, Paige? What happened to proving that you were loyal to PCB?
And now what in the, oh no. Oh no, that wasn't enough. She's gonna punish Charlotte now with her submission move. The PTO. The Paige tap out.
Well, I hope she's proud. I hope Paige is real proud of herself.
Well, she is, I guess.
She certainly looks like it.
All that stuff earlier tonight was an absolute ruse. Paige set up Charlotte. She set up Becky.